to the assembled guests and watching world, I said, "Today, all of us do, by our presence here, confer glory and hope to newborn liberty. Out of the experience of an extraordinary human disaster that lasted too long, must be born a society of which all humanity will be proud. We, who were outlaws not so long ago, have today been given the rare privilege to be host to the nations of the world on our own soil. We thank all our distinguished international guests for having come to take possession with the people of our country of what is, after all, a common victory for justice, for peace, for human dignity." Children, let us first look into the new words and meanings. Here it is given assembled. Assembled means to gather together in one place for a common person. Then you can see confer. Confer means to grant. Then we have glory. Glory means honor. Then outlaws. Why these Africans were said to be outlaws? Because of its policy of apartheid. Many countries had earlier broken off diplomatic relations with South Africa as apartheid was practiced here. Thus, they were not in contact, they were not welcomed by the other diplomatic countries in the world. So, thus they were outlaws. That means away from the community. Then comes possessions. Here, possessions means ownership. And then we have dignity. Dignity means respect. And here it is written on our own soil. It means in our own country. So, children, here the author also means some parts of his speech where he said that everyone by his presence was giving rise to hope for new beginning. Previous rulers were discriminatory and lasted for long. But the ones who are given the opportunity to rule now, that is from African National Congress, ANC. Now, they would stand up against the discrimination. Why they would stand against the discrimination? Because they were facing the discrimination and thus they don't want this discrimination to be continued. So, thus they are standing up against the discrimination. Now, he is also glad to host a ceremony with the presence of global leaders. That means leaders from many countries. And it is an achievement in itself because they were previously considered as outlaws. So, thus he finds it as an achievement. Now, there was a time in South Africa for practicing apartheid. It has lost all its international political relationships. Now, when there is no segregation on the basis of race and gender, other nations are also happy to have healthy democratic relationships. Finally, they have come to power and they pledge to make everyone proud. He thanked everyone, especially the international leaders, for joining them in celebrating their achievement, which is a step towards an equal society where every human will be treated fairly. Here it is written for human dignity. That means each human will be given equal respect.